An About Us page is a great way to share the story of your business and help customers connect with your brand. In this video, we're going to cover how to make an About Us page, what to include on it, and how to add it to your online store. To create your page, start in the admin. Click Online Store, then click Pages. Next, click Add Page. Enter a title for your page. You can use About Us, or you can try something different, like Learn More, or even Our Story. Pick something that works for you and your business. Next, enter the content that you've written for the page. There are three main points that you want to include when writing an About Us page: who you are, what you sell, and why you sell those items. You can use the rich text editor to include pictures, videos, and insert links to specific products that you want to showcase. To add an image or video, click the Insert Image button and select the image that you want to add. When ready, click Insert Image to add it to your content. Many merchants also include links to products that they want to highlight for their customers. To do this, highlight the text that you want to turn into a link. Then click the Insert Link button in the rich text editor. You can add a link to a product page on your site, or you can link to an external site of your choosing. To finish, click Insert Link. Make sure you save all your changes. Now that you've added your content, you'll need to set the visibility of the page. Under Visibility, you can choose when you want the page to be published. You can set the page to be visible immediately, or you can choose a specific date for your page to be published on by clicking Set Visibility Date. If you're not ready to publish your page yet, choose the Hidden option to hide it from your online store. When you're ready, click Save. Once you're happy with your About Us page, you'll need to add the page to your online store navigation so that customers can see it on your store. To do this, go to your admin, click Online Store, then click Navigation. Click on the menu that you would like to add your page to. You can add your About Us page to your main menu so it appears at the top of your store, or your footer menu so it shows up at the bottom, or both. In this example, we're adding our page to the main menu. Next, click Add Menu Item and name your page. Finally, click in the link area. Choose Pages, then click the About Us page you created. To finish, click Add. Now the page will be added to your main menu. If you want to change the position that it appears on your store, click the six-dot icon to drag it where you want it to be positioned on your menu. Make sure to save. If you're using a Shopify 2.0 theme, then you can add the page directly to your store through your theme editor. To do this, start in your admin. Click Online Store. Under Themes, click Customize to open the theme editor. In the Theme Control panel, click Add section. Then select Pages. Next, click Select Page and then select the About Us page that you want to add. Click Select. Now the page will be added to your theme. You can rearrange its position by clicking on the six-dot icon and dragging the section to where you want it to go. 2.0 themes also make it easier to add important features to your About Us page. You can add an email signup area for your customers directly from your theme editor. To add an email signup option, click Add Section. Then click Email Signup. You'll now see an email signup option on your About Us page. You can use the control panel on the right to change the appearance of the signup section. For more information on how to create your About Us page or the rich text editor, view the links in the description below. Thanks for watching.